She, look at my girlfriend. She always touching somebody dog. Oh my God! Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. Look, look. Look at her. Look at her. Hey, go on. Show, what that say on the back of your shirt? Ooh. Okay then.
We here with Fernando.
Yeah.
Fernando, go ahead and introduce yourself.
My name's Fernando. I built this 2016 Duramax about a year ago.
Yeah,
and I ain't gonna lie, just when I saw this truck, it's so amazing.
And one of my first questions is, how does it feel being a
homie? I feel proud of being able to accomplish the other truck, bro.
Yeah. And you know, I know it was quite encouraging. Like, I know your girlfriend probably saw your whole bill and stuff too. So, like, how was that support system while on the way to building your truck and everything?
It was good. It had some downfalls, but overall, I mean, we just kept pushing. We just kept pushing to make it out of here.
Yeah.
We finally got it out.
Oh, yeah. And it, man, if y'all saw this in person, man, like that purple and chrome was so good. And one of my second questions is, like, how long did it take you to build?
It took a year. It took a year to get it built. We had to get all the wheels sent in. We got to get the tires sent in. Everything was custom fabricated. Took all the stock parts out. We ordered King Shocks for it, all back.
Yeah.
So it took a pretty good
Oh, yeah. And one of my last questions is, what advice or encouragement would you like to give anybody on my YouTube channel? Like, it could be from the heart or anything.
Just don't be scared to do it. Just make your imagination and just do it. Just think. Put it to the work.
And make sure y'all follow him on Instagram. Also, his name is Girl_Mix16. So make sure y'all, you know, show support, and you know, make sure you shout them out and everything. Thank you so much for being on the channel. And I got one thing, can you say for me? Can you say WooGang TV, we own ourselves?
WooGang TV, we own ourselves.
greatest sin.
WooGang TV, you hear me? We own ourselves. We don't woo put the...
What's wrong with him?
We put the woo in the TV because we the WooGang, you hear me? We own ourselves. We own everything. We own YouTube. We coming up with everything.
They probably going to be like, you can tell you from...